Thank you for your participation in the Battle Tournament, sponsored by Mephistopheles.
This isn't the Metatron Foundation's party.
Metatron is just our public name, you see. The true sponsor is Mephistopheles, the gang who controls Southtown.
That's one profane name.
Good point. Relax. I won't actually have you fight the gang members directly. The opponents you will fight will be designated by Mephistopheles, and I will take care of managing these tests of strength. Now, let me explain the rules to you. When you bump into a designated fighter, the battle begins. The last contestant standing goes on to the next battle as the winner. Those are the rules. The venue for this year's tournament is all of Southtown. Your opponents will be fighters you've already met or new challengers. Exciting, isn't it? Whoops, I forgot one thing. If you lose, we don't guarantee your survival. So do be careful. And one more thing, you cannot refuse. So, have fun with it. Well, it looks like your first opponent will soon be here. Well, your next opponent is Terry Bogard. Let's do it! Come on, get serious!
Round one, fight! KO! Winner! Round two, fight!
Well, your next opponent is Iori Yagami.
Get on with it already. My blood, it rages.
Round one, fight!
Oh! Well, your next opponent is Kyo Kusanagi.
Yo. Try making me sweat this time. I'm going to totally destroy you.
Round one, fight!
What, you?
Yeah! Here I come! Here I come! Turning!
Well, your next opponent is Kay Lim.
You finally showed up. Here I come.
Round one, fight!
Well, your next opponent is Leona.
Objective confirmed. Better sharpen your senses.
Round one, fight! KO! Perfect! Winner! Round two, fight!
I've kept you waiting, haven't I? So sorry. Your last opponent, the sponsor of this tournament, is none other than Duke! A match suitable for the finale, don't you think?
The plan is that I'm going to be your opponent in the finale. And I promise you, you'll enjoy it. However, you will pay the price with your blood.
Round one, fight!
Here I go!
Man, it's just one freak after another. I'm starved. Maybe I should think about heading on home and scarf down some of Yuri's home cooking.
When I start whirling, turning, and burning, it will make your atoms move so fast. Then your molecules all can break and fly.
Game over.